Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Eagle V, and I'm going to play a little bit aside from what I'm doing. Normally, I'm going to play a demo. And the demo is Airport Renovator, and I thought it was interesting because, well, it's free for a first argument. Second argument is a simulator, and it looks promising, and it is, well, let's get acquainted with that. We start in a new game, and you can go all over the world, and you are not in the demo, available soon when the game comes out. I don't know yet where the, wow, this is beautiful. When the game comes out, I don't know yet. I have to look this up. Before the game is over, I will look this up. This is our airport. And yeah, it looks a bit like a mess, but I jump. Oh, this is beautiful. Yeah, it looks like a junk yard. Look at this, grass all over the place, trees all over the place. Yeah, it looks a bit run down runway. Okay, we're there. And we're in first person, and we can look around. Look at this. What?
So, oh, this is how it begins.
Yeah, and okay, find the door to the hangar and use the axe to destroy the padlock. I don't know what the axe is. Hold the right mouse button to select axe. Press to destroy the padlock. Oh, this is the axe. Okay. There it is. And then. Okay. Let's go for the door. Nice. Open the door with F. Now we have to turn on the fuse box. Yeah, it's dark in here.
Look at the state of this place.
I can destroy anything, I think. Okay, let's and destroy. So we have to clean up this. Turn the radio receiver on. Nice, I can destroy anything. Well, let's go to the radio receiver. I think that's here. Use the radio handset to call Amelia. And how do I do this? Okay. I have to grab this.
Finally. I thought I would never hear you again. How was the landing? Hope not like the other time.
I went down like a sack of potatoes.
That doesn't sound neat.
Quickly, get rid of those trees along the runway. They hinder dropping the supply crates. And they certainly won't make my approach to landing easier.
Well, those trees are not going to chop down themselves.
Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Okay, well, let's select the X again. And, let's clean up the base place a little bit. Where did I went outside? Is there here? No. Oh, there. Yes, now. The trees to chop are highlighted. Okay. Day forward one. I think I have to, you know, this will hold up the power, and this is bang.
Chop chop.
Or chop chop, like this guy said.
Chop chop.
You made it. Bravo. Now it's time for the first supply drop. Just hide somewhere so the crate doesn't hit you in the head.
Okay, well, I'm hiding.
Now you can blow off some steam on these crates with your axe. You'll like what you find inside.
Chop, chop.
Great! A blower. That grit on the runway looks dangerous. It's the last thing I want to land on. Blow it away, please.
Okay. Now I select the dust blower. Now here we go.
A goat on the roof?
Let's check what new toy is hiding in the next delivery box.
Don't be just singing, okay? Just singing to me. Okay, that wasn't so hard. Let's blow him in the ass. Jump! How high?
Has overgrown the entire airport, but mowing with your new grass trimmer will be a lot of fun. More grass, more fun.
Grass cutting time.
You're kidding me. All of it? With just a simple thing? Okay, here we go. Just at the landing gear. Okay. It is like Lawnmower Simulator a little bit. Only there he had, machines to do it instead of the hand cutting. That goat is pretty annoying. Come here. Why is he stays with me?
I don't like this.
Is that a bird? Is that a plane? No, it's a loot crate.
Time to open this new box, quickly. I'm curious what's inside.
What is this? I think this is a power washer. Let's see.
Pressure washer? Wow, excellent. This terrace is reminiscent of a previous era. You better wash it well.
Oh, it's about a house now, isn't it? Where was the goat? Okay. Let's wash the house. Okay, use the axe to destroy all kinds of stuff. Trash.
One more thing. I forgot about something. It's getting dark. There's a storm coming. I'm dropping the last supply crate.
That must be good. Okay. Well, so far, so good, you know. It's alive! It's alive! Don't eat it, you freaking goat. Okay, interact. And when it lights and maps.
If you want me to land safely, you need to illuminate the runway, quick! I don't want to fly at night during a storm.
Not in this weather.
About to land.
Okay, now I have to check the fuse box. Where is the door? Okay. Oh, now I have to turn the radio receiver on.
I know that everyone needs some privacy from time to time, but I must admit I was a bit worried. I'm about to land. See you soon. Good job.
Let's see how much we've earned.
Yeah, let's see her land. No way. What % of the power washing, 36% of the mowing, the blowing is 90%, and the removing is 32%. Well, I didn't know I had to do it all together, but okay, this is the demo, I think. The cutting process, 13%. So we can do a lot more. But hey, this is an impression of this game. The music is pretty loud in my ears. I don't know what it is in the demo. But, well, we've got a valuable airport. And there she is. Nice. Okay, this is it for the Airport Renovator demo. The demo is available on Steam for everyone to play. So, well, this is it for me. And stay out of trouble. Do good. Bye.